You know how those often goes, right? Josh Brown will wind up with a goal and an assist. Mentioned Boyle and Barkov out as well.
You got to be ready at all times.
Vegas clears the slot, and Stone gets out to center. And here comes Stevenson, backhander deflected away, and then the shot is stopped by Bobrovsky, and then they score on the follow. 2:15 into the game, Vegas strikes first.
He's been in the Panthers here. They got caught. This is a fast rush by the Golden Knights to get in behind the defenseman. Bobrovsky makes not only one, the second save, but he couldn't make the save on the follow-up on the second opportunity. As Mark Stone gets it over the glove hand of Bobrovsky.
But they got 9 of 12 points. Did the job. Marchessault with a steal, and he's away to center. Lead pass. Smith breaks in and shoots, and Bobrovsky makes a shoulder save. So again, Vegas, Randy, in transition, getting a chance.
How far he's out of that crease area, deflects shot, and goes right off the shoulder, and are able to block those passing lanes that the Panthers are seeking right now to find some scoring chances.
Here's a chance in front, blocked away. It came on goal right off the draw. Fleury was ready. Well, this is a hard-working shift. Finally, Brown finds Yandel. The Panthers break out 3-on-2. Yandel leads the rush. Yandel sets up Connolly. He shoots, saved by Fleury. Rebound Hoffman. Oh, it stayed out of the net. McNabb got the block. And they'll blow the whistle.
Yandel puts it over to Connolly. And then after the shot, watch right here. Where's that puck? And Hoffman just drills it right into Braden McKay.
Here's Huberdeau setting things up. Comes through to Hoffman, who fires. Oh, that one is grabbed by Marc-Andre Fleury.
Dadonoff gets his stick checked, and it goes right through and stepping right into it inside those dots.
Dadonoff under pressure, but gets it back to Yandel. Now it's Huberdeau again. Puts it in front. Trocheck to Hoffman. Oh, that's gorgeous. Trocheck sets up Mike Hoffman for his 20th of the year, and we're tied.
Passing. Panthers Yandel, Huberdeau. Now here he just puts it down low. Over to Hoffman off of Trocheck. Brings everybody for the Golden Knights towards the puck and then the wide open net. Fleury had committed himself to Trocheck right in tight.
It is a coach's challenge by Vegas. So Pete DeBoer is challenging this.
Trocheck has every right to stand where he's at. And it's Fleury that sticks his stick right into his skate. I'm not quite sure. Fleury was going after.
After reviewing the play, it was determined that we have a good goal on the ice.
You are correct. They do not overturn it. Stastny got a stick on it again. Pops free to Marchessault with the spin move on Stroman. Puts it in front. Oh, and Stastny hit the post. And the Panthers break in very late in the shift. Trocheck's shot is stopped. And Huberdeau couldn't put the rebound away. That's 95 seconds of great action. Stone is all the way in and he scores again. Mark Stone, second of the game. And Vegas leads 2-1.
Right through. All right, Panthers are in good position right there. But Matheson decides to take the puck instead of the body. And with the skill level of Stone, and then when he get in one-on-one with Bobrovsky, he just put it right underneath the crossbar.
Vegas had 7 shots the entire first period. They've got 4 already, and here's another chance. Oh, just wide as Tuck beat everybody to the net. Now the Panthers need to pick up and match the intensity of the Golden Knights. Bobrovsky, another save. Oh, and Stillman, a big hit on Eakin.
Again, it's off the rush, the shot deflected, and then right onto the stick of Tuck. He was hooked from behind.
Middle period. Trocheck and Hoffman of the Panther forwards. Cats go Ekblad with Yandel on defense. Panthers win the faceoff. Here's Hoffman firing. Broke his stick. Trocheck picks it up off the post. Ekblad shoots, and Fleury got over to make the save. Trying to beat Fleury and get us tied. Connolly is stopped. It remains 2-1 Vegas.
The first move. You'll see how still Fleury is until the shot is made, and then just use the blocker. That's the strength of Marc-Andre Fleury.
Huberdeau sweeps it ahead. Trocheck on the move with Achari. 2-on-2. Trocheck speeds in. Trocheck circles, and he scores! Oh, what a goal by Vincent Trocheck to tie the game!
And here's what happened. Around behind the net, and Fleury anticipated a centering pass, and Trocheck, you see how he opens up his blade so he can really get a lot of momentum on that stick.
Stone leads the rush the other way for the Golden Knights. Stone puts it in front. Pacioretty, he scores. Bobrovsky made the first save, but Pacioretty, just moments after the Panthers tied it, makes it 3-2.
And the repercussions you'll see right here as it's just a centering pass, and the Panthers coming back. They get caught with two defensemen, Strålman and Stillman. And then Pacioretty got in behind the back checker of Tony Nato. Got a stick on it off the original save from Bobrovsky. Pacioretty's 1-2, slaps at that puck and just...
Riley Smith after the puck in the Panther zone. Up the boards it goes to the point. Nate Schmidt, little head fake, and then the shot, and he scores! First shift of the third. Nate Schmidt extends the lead to 4-2.
And just 17 seconds. Here's a great angle as Schmidt just throws it towards the net. All kinds of traffic. And you see Bobrovsky never saw it. It hit him in the ribs, but the forward progress.
Pacioretty in front was looking for the stick of Marchessault. It didn't connect. Stillman gets his stick back. Pacioretty shoots. He hit the post again. He's okay. And a steal by Vetrano. Now he's trying to get a step on Riley Smith. Vetrano in front. Oh, Fleury makes a great save, but Vetrano draws the call.
And down hard goes Vetrano after the hook, but he still got the shot away. Fleury read it perfectly.
And Vegas has possession. The Panther power play has started. Theodore scores. My goodness. That's a shorthanded goal for Shea Theodore, and it's 5-2.
Golden Knights had control of the puck, and Theodore had all kinds of time, and you see by the time he took that shot, excellent scoring position. Here's the above angle. Uses the pan.
Trocheck, an eye on him. Comes back around the board. Stone again. He's had 3 points in this game. Stone has a look, but he gets the feed, the shot, and they score again. Jonathan Marchessault, the one-timer, makes it 6-2.
You'll see where he is there, and a quick shot. And before Bobrovsky could get set, the puck was already off the stick of Marchessault.
There will be four other spots and six teams battling for it. Of course, that's barring a big run by Montreal, the Rangers, which is possible. Stone with the pass and the shot, and they score again. And Pacioretty's got two tonight.
Here is Riley Stillman. He just couldn't find that puck, and he decides to pull back. And by that time, here comes the Golden Knights with numbers.
Goldie, thank you very much. Stay with us. Rough one tonight for the Panthers. It was, as Goldie mentioned, 2-2 at one point, but Vegas took over the game.